Now, next step, we want to start understand how Veligaro works. And here we go really into the jewelry e-commerce. When we speak about jewelry e-commerce, we have to understand what jewelry is. Now, in Veligaro, we build our items from models and gemstones. I will start to explain. When I want to have some item on eBay, I want to know that I am selling I'm going to sell some diamond ring. Now, every ring consists of two parts. For example, the first one. First one is the ring itself, which can be done in white gold, in yellow gold, in rose gold, in whatever gold, in silver, in platinum, 14 karat, 18 karat. This is basically the shape, the design, the model of the ring. Now, it can be done in different options. Another thing here, for example, maybe the same ring can be done in yellow gold. So the model is the shape of the ring. Another part, what does this model consist from? It consists from the metals. Everything is done from yellow gold, rose gold, and so on. Another part of the jewelry is, of course, the gemstones themselves. So when we speak about the inventory in Veligaro consists of two parts. The first part is the models, the designs, and another part is the gemstones. So we have the models, and we can see that based on one model, we can have really many products based on the same model. How came that the specific item has 1,000 products? Simply because the same item can be done with white gold, yellow gold, rose gold, and then ring size can be 5, 5 and a quarter, 5 and a half, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, and it can be done with 100 different stones. So when we combine the model with the gemstones, with the metals, and with the sizes, we get into 1,000 items, as you can see, and here 300 items, and you can find here 200 items, and it's totally normal, 219 items, and so on. Because all these items are basically variations of the same design. For example, what can be different in this design? It can be done with a smaller stone, with a larger stone. It can be done with smaller side stones, with a larger side stones. Like here, for example, the side stones can be 0.02 carat, which means 2 points. 2 points, it's 0.02 carat. 2 points diamonds, and they can be done with 1 point diamond. And they can be done with 3 point side diamond. The center stone can be 50 points, and 60 points, 65 points. So this leads us to the situation when we have one model presented in 185, like here, different variations. So this is about the model. Model basically shows us what we have as a design. Now, the next part is, of course, the gemstones. Veligaro handles separately the gemstones. Important to understand that, especially in diamond jewelry, the most important thing for the diamond business or diamond jewelry business is not the jewelry. It's the gemstones. So we handle the gemstone stock separately. You can see here, of course, we have the search, the advanced search by any field of the gemstone, and we have all the gemstones that the specific jeweler has. Now, in this case, we have 67,000 gemstones. My guess is that these are not all of the gemstones are really relevant, but maybe are not used. Now, when the same principle, when we work with the gemstones, we can see that the same gemstone, exactly as a model, can be used in 900 products, in 500 products, in 300 products, in 100, and so on. Because basically we can reuse the same product in many virtual items. So this is about the gemstones.